Within the network perimeter, using Microsoft Endpoint Configuration Manager to manage users and devices can be simple. Remote users? Sure. When they connect their devices to the office by using VPN, Configuration Manager can manage those too. But a growing number of remote workers makes that more challenging. More people are working from home for longer periods of time, and managing them through those VPN connections won't cut it. It increases the load on your infrastructure and doesn't give users a great experience. However, the Cloud Management Gateway is a better way to securely manage remote users and devices. It doesn't need VPN to reach those devices, and it doesn't require or expose any on-premises infrastructure to the internet. You simply deploy the service in Microsoft Azure and add the Cloud Management Gateway connection point role to Configuration Manager. After that, you can manage users and their devices in Configuration Manager without management traffic flowing through the VPN. Whether they're working at home, in the office, or traveling, their devices will connect to the Cloud Management Gateway for management. Set up Cloud Management Gateway today. It offers a secure connection to Configuration Manager without opening inbound network ports. And by reducing the load on your VPN infrastructure, users get a much better experience.